everyone, let's get right to it. We're going to build an exercise together today. You're going to find by the time we're done with this exercise that you will be practicing 10 things simultaneously, 10 important things. So let's just get right to it. We'll talk as we go. You need to know dig, brush, step, heel. Dig, brush, step, heel. And I just bring that up to confirm that we're all relaxed. You know, that when we do a dig, we're not doing a production of Oklahoma. You know, just, you know, dig, relax, lift up your knee, brush, step, heel. And the other foot, dig, brush, step, heel. You're going to find that this exercise will work for any level of tap dancer. Let's start building phrases. So let's put the entire exercise together. Four 8-bar phrases, an entire 32-bar chorus, with the accent on the dig, the way we've been talking about it up until now. And to help us, my trusty metronome. One, two, here we go. Phrase one. So if you start the very first phrase of this exercise in another place in Dig, Brush, Tap, Peel, the entire exercise will shift to accents in that place. In other words, phrase one, if you start on the brush, phrase one would become 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1.
Thank you.